Hey, we're exploring a critical topic, Russia's plan to block Google on iOS and Android. What's driving this decision and what are the implications? Let's dive in. Data localization. Russia wants control over Russian users' data. But what does this mean and how does it impact Google? Censorship. Russia aims to restrict access to information it deems harmful. But at what cost of free speech and access to information? National security. Russia views Google's dominance as a threat. But is this a legitimate concern or a pretext for control? Promoting local alternatives. Russia wants to boost domestic tech. But can blocking Google really help local companies thrive? Regulatory compliance. Russia claims Google hasn't complied with regulations, but is this a genuine concern or a power play? Sovereignty. Russia asserts its right to control the internet within its borders. But what does this mean for global internet governance, protecting citizens? Russia says it's protecting citizens from harmful content. But is blocking Google the most effective solution? Economic interests. Russia may want to reduce dependence on Western tech, but what are the potential economic implications of blocking Google? These 8 reasons reveal a complex mix of motivations behind Russia's plan to block Google. What do you think? Share your thoughts in the comments below. Thanks for watching.